Right now I'm stretching his heel cord on his right foot, and that's where I can get if I'm patient and don't force it. It's not quite neutral. No, he's not letting me go any further. So that's it. Right there. If we go up, right there is a discomfort. This is his left foot, and I'm going to stretch his heel cord. It's his better one, less affected by the CP. And that's where I can get him.
Not the other.
Just being patient.
You.
Then leave his cards alone.
Ow.
And then when I go up.
Ow.
I'm kind of having to hold him here, so this isn't so natural for him. I'm going to go up.
Ow, 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 ow.
That's discomfort.
Ow. That hurt. Ow.
And then stretching his legs.
Ow.
I don't know what this is in here. But that's where we can do that.
Your arms are in the way. There you go.
Ow.
And I'm forcing that, and that's discomfort. And we're probably a hand's width from the ground on both sides. And we're not putting our feet together. I'd like for him to be able to put soles together and be able to do this. I want you to walk between the lines. Nice and slowly with heels down.
Do the best you can.
Now try to do that. Uh-huh.
Good job.
Very good. Good job. All right, now Garrett, can you do this? Come back over here. Stay right here. Put your booty on the thing. Now I want you to walk the line. Oh. So remember too, it's a tightrope at the circus. One foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. Now you try to do it.
He is. Good job, Garrett. You're being such a good listener.
Hey.
Do it again. Let me see.
This is what Mary now. You just do it. You don't put your feet in front. Just.
Okay, now walk the line like I said. Okay.
Go
like this.
I
Garrett, we do like this. And roll over.
Here Garrett's at school at Austin Peay Elementary walking down the hall. And what I see is he's not staying on the red line like he's supposed to, which is kind of difficult for him because he has a balance issue. But he's trying really hard and he is staying with the group. See, his right heel is up and his knee is turned in. He's holding his right arm up. I'd like to see him walking with his both his arms down and heels flat and more of a toe up. He's on toes on both feet and turning that right knee in. Here he's using his left hand, so he's pulling himself up. He's not using the strength of his legs to get up the stairs. And here we're coming down, and we're kind of falling down into the step. Stairs, I'd like to see him using his leg strength to go up and down and to be going with his heel all the way down to the step. Here he's using his right hand. So instead of using his left hand to pull himself up, he's having to use the strength of his legs. And you'll notice that he's having a lot of trouble doing that. Catching himself, not real sure. Garrett sees his tone as a source of strength. And so when we remove that tone, he can then use his muscles to go up and down the stairs. And we can trigger those muscles to show them how they work and what they do. Here he's coming down the stairs using his right hand. I had to stand in front of him because he's very unsure of himself, balance-wise, and just the confidence in knowing that he can hold himself up doing this activity.